All right, I'm back. So, on with the polishing. Those are definitely not meant to be coasters. They're too wobbly. I don't know what those are supposed to be, honestly. All right, so got my little pyramid. Or is it a triangle? I hope you catch that reference. If you did, then you've been watching all of my videos. Nice. Onto my geode, or whatever shape this is. Now for this little doohickey. So, could be a flat top mushroom. I could paint the sides or the cap and make a little bottle of something. Wasn't luck potion in Harry Potter gold? Maybe I'm just making that up. Anyway. So just the two sides to polish on this one. Everything else is nice and smooth. Benefit of a round container. Thank you. Got it.
Okay.
Triangle number two. I mean, pyramid. Okay, Skull Boy. Okay, very nice, nice and smooth. Oh. Good thing I remember to put on my smock, because otherwise this shirt would just be caked in resin dust. Alright, I'm gonna stop this video. Nope, I'm gonna do these two pieces first. Actually, I'm going to do all three of these first, and then the jewelry box is going to be its own video. That's going to be a lot of work. Alright, starting right about there.
Thank you.
Still a little rough in there. It'll be great once my resin business starts bringing in money. Then not only can I afford to keep doing the resin, which I'm loving, but maybe I can afford to get a back rub or a chiropractor. I have one of those back straightener thingies that's supposed to help with your posture. Maybe I should make sure to wear that when I'm doing this. All right. Thank you. more to go. Whew. You know, this thing is still just really pretty. What does that look like? A white peach? Thank you. Okay. All right, let me wipe all this down. See how everything turned out. These alcohol wipes are great for picking up all this dust, of which there is a shitload. All right, that looks good. Good, nice and smooth. The score marks from that sanding paper are barely even noticeable. Now you see there where I had to, I had that nice deep bubble that I had to get rid of. I wonder if some clear polish will take care of that. And I had some other surface bubbles in there too. Oh well. That was just a test piece. My beautiful little pyramid. You know, a friend of mine came over and checked all this stuff out and was like, said to me, "Man, you really are obsessed with the glitter, aren't you?" And I'm like, "What are you talking about? There's a little bit of glitter in some of these pieces." But, oh, you mean the mica. Yeah, that's not glitter. But I can see why you would think that. It is awfully glittery. Man, skull really has some weight to it, so. If anybody ever breaks into my bedroom and the only thing within reach is this skull to be used as a weapon, I'd say I'm gonna be okay. Love how that looks. It's a good thing this is just a workshop and I don't try to do this stuff in the house, because I would not want all this resin dust anywhere that I'm going to eat or sleep or where my cats are going to go. Still good. I'm gonna put all this stuff away. Take a little break. Try to unkink my back. Yeah. And when I come back, we are going to assemble this next jewelry box and shave down the pieces. Why are you bent like that? That's not what you're supposed to do. Shave down the pieces that don't fit together so that we can make this an actual jewelry box. Sounds good to you? All right, see you in a bit, guys.